A single tractor trailer crash created a fireball, killed one person, and shut down both car and rail traffic for hours.
News Chopper 9 was first on the scene at 435 and K32 in Wyandotte County this afternoon. The semi crashed onto railroad tracks below, tossing its contents of orange juice everywhere. KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum is there live tonight to give us the latest. Dan.
As you can see, the trains are now running through here. This crash only involved one wrecked truck, but it had quite the impact. As you see, again, the trains are running through here. The roads are open. The cleanup is still underway, a process that's taking hours. Mid-afternoon, and this tractor trailer had just crossed the Kansas River, hauling its load northbound on 435, and just as it reached the bridge passing over K32, it just veered to the right.
At this time, it just appears that the truck went off the roadway. There's no indication of skid marks or braking or anything to that nature.
According to the Kansas Highway Patrol, the truck tore through the guardrail, which in turn tore open its fuel tanks. It careened down the embankment, smashing into the railroad tracks below, and then the cab caught fire and it spread. Dirty, burning diesel painted the overpass with soot and charred the big rig's cab. Two people were inside, only one made it out alive. And as it burned, the truck's load spilled out of the cracked trailer, hundreds of bottles of orange juice.
It has created quite a mess. The load that it was carrying spilled all over the railroad tracks, so we had to stop all train traffic. At one point in time, we had to shut down the interstate.
As the trains waited, the tedious cleanup began, the tracks awaiting repair. And back here live, you can see, of course, that that has been done as the trains are rolling through now. Now, the person that survived was taken to a hospital, and troopers say that this was an over-the-road hauler, the semi-truck, and it was from out of state. We'll send it back to you from Wyandotte County.